Listen, but before you two go, I want to ask you something. Does Torres have some kind of a issue with Agent Sawyer?
Why? I think everyone does at some point or another. Why?
Well, he's acting. I don't know. Something.
Yeah. You're not the only one who's noticed something. Although I don't think it's Sawyer. I think he's just icing on the cake.
What's the cake?
Don't know. And I'm not sure you're gonna get Nick to talk about it either, you know? The more you push him, the more he shuts down.
Well, then let's stop pushing. You know him best, McGee. You got any ideas?
Stakeout. Stakeout gets boring, you know, making him talking.
All right, sounds good. Why don't you sit this one out, tag Torres in, and you put your hostage negotiating skills to work.
You want me to get the sealed black box to open up?
Mm-hmm.
I'll give it a shot. Wish me luck.
No sign of Duvall. You got anything?
Nothing.
Could you look a little less bored while we're trying to find this guy?
It's a stakeout. It's boring.
Well, we could be here for a while, so you gotta keep your energy up.
Okay, let's play carpool karaoke.
Not in your lifetime.
You don't sing?
Not in front of people. At least not until I've had a few drinks. How about 20 questions?
It's a hard pass.
Oh, come on. Ask me anything.
Okay. So would you rather shave Vance's mustache or Parker's beard?
Seriously?
You said anything. Which one?
Neither.
Nope, you gotta pick one.
Is this something that you've thought about before?
Can you just answer the damn question?
Fine. Parker.
Wow, interesting.
Why is that interesting?
Is that your question?
No. No, no. I've got a much better one.
Okay, lay it on me.
How are you doing?
What kind of question is that?
The kind you ask a friend if you're worried about them.
Is this a game or an intervention?
Do you think you need an intervention?
Next question.
I answered your weird question about our boss's facial hair, so...
I'm fine. So just drop it. Okay?
I'm just trying to be a good friend, okay?
But we're colleagues. We're not friends. We're supposed to have each other's backs on the job, and that is it.
What are you talking about? I've only been here for a minute, and I know that's not how Gibbs' team works.
Well, this isn't Gibbs' team anymore. Is it?